that the spirit within him should walk abroad among his fellow men and travel far and wide.